Wait.
What's that?
Do you know you are wearing the bottom of a onesie with monkeys and stars on it?
Really against my school rules to be out here, what I'm doing.
I mean, clearly, I'm sitting a foot and a half from like a solid 100 or so foot drop to the road.
Hey everybody, my name is Scott Heckel, and today is beautiful outside. I'm going back to my room now because I have class in 15 minutes. Bitty, I want shorts. It's that nice, I want shorts. So I'm super, super pumped for this. But Jami and I just had a meeting with another Jami that goes to school about our club that we were trying to start. And it was very frustrating because we have our ideas, she has hers, but every time we would say our ideas, she'd be like, those ideas are my ideas. And we're like, no, they're not. It was very frustrating. I just need to breathe. I had like a rough meeting. I just, okay, so I kind of lost track of time. I was listening to some new music I just found. Class starts in 1 minute. Literally all downhill though. I got this. Bad. Just tried to grind the sidewalk. Oh God.
It's locked, are you serious?
Here we go. I'm about to do something super, super cool. So today my teacher was like, you know, it's the last day of class.
Hey man, what's up?
So we're having class outside. And we're not just having class outside, we're having dance class outside. I don't know how that's gonna work, but it's gonna be awesome. I'm also starving, so I'm gonna try, I have 5 minutes till it starts, so I'm gonna try and run to the kitchen and grab some food. Good day. Hey, Nick. Okay, so we were playing the weirdest game. I don't know how to explain this at all, Jami.
Me either.
But what we're doing is, there's just things going on, and they're just allowed to do whatever they want. 15 minutes of playing in this area. It's fun. I held an umbrella for the entire last day, and it was so funny. Just ran around with it. I loved it. So, Jami, you want to talk about what just happened there?
What?
In class. First off, I got yelled at for using my camera. Sorry. Second off, we were playing that game, and it was crazy, crazy weird. Crazy.
I don't really know how to explain it.
Crazy. She was just like, do whatever you want. And
basically, we just acted like 5-year-olds for 2 hours.
But the thing I thought was amazing, the moral behind it all, was to play.
Mm-hmm. That's it.
It was like, go and play. Like, don't worry about what other people think of you. Just be with your friends and play. And that's what we did, and it was amazing. I like had the time of my life. Also, the school put in new swinging benches here. So we're sitting on them, and it's wonderful.
They're like all over campus.
Oh, it's perfect.
Don't die.
Cool kid, right? Oh, I spent too much time sitting on my computer editing. Got the vlog uploaded, and I'm now gonna go lay down in this hammock right here. I think I'm just gonna play with my phone. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm gonna tell you once I get to it. But for now, I'm just gonna do this. Man, I wish Joey was around. I wanna go hammocking with him. That'd be so fun. I wanna go hammocking with Joey.
Ooh, this is my challenge.
You may be thinking, Ken, that's so bad for your shoe, and correct, it is. But I need to turn right up here, and I have hit my face so hard on the concrete up here, so I can't do that again.
I'm skiing.
I'm ground skiing. That feels so weird. All right, so Joey is going to show me his new movie he made. I don't know what it's gonna be about. Whoa!
Joey, Do you know you are wearing the bottom of a onesie with monkeys and stars on it?
And guitars, too.
And guitars, okay. Did you know that, though?
This one has a microphone.
Did you know that, though? That you're wearing the bottom
of it? See, that one's got a rock guitar.
Did you wear that to school?
A little bit.
So I left Joey's movie. It's pretty good. But now there is the most incredible sunset I've ever seen happening right now. And I am just racing to the other side of campus to see it. The only problem is this path ends right there and it's only gravel. Oh my god, you guys, look at that. Wait, can you see that? Oh my god. I'm running as fast as I can to get to the eye socket. Oh god, okay. Sorry, Jami, I know this makes you nervous. Oh my god, I've made it. No, you can't really see it, no. It's right around the corner there. I couldn't see it there, I'm going somewhere else. You know what makes me happy about what I'm doing right now? Is I'm not super worried about that freaking sunset. I'm just having an adventure right now, trying to explore, find new places. This is awesome. Whoa. This here seems like a better place to play with my phone. Even though I'm not gonna enjoy it as much, I'm just going to live this up. Wow. Really against my school rules to be out here what I'm doing.
I mean, clearly, I'm sitting a foot and a half from like a solid 100 or so foot drop to the road.
But this is what I live for. You know, I live for these kind of experiences, and this is outstanding what I'm doing up here. So, I found a challenge today on that Challenge Me app, and it was like, take a picture of the sunset. You better believe I'm gonna have the best selfie on there. This is so fun. Look, it's right here. Perfect.
Guys, look. You won't be able to see it. There's another person right there. I don't know if that person knows I'm here or not.
But I'm glad we could share this sunset together. Hi, best friend.
Now it's perfect. All right, best friend, hang out. Bye, boat. Bye, sky.
It's time for me to go back to my room now and get back to work. This is what I live for.
Okay, Jami, you can watch my Snap story. She doesn't know what I did earlier today.
I'm really nervous. Oh, wait. Now.
We good? What? Is there a problem?
No, there's not a problem.
Jami doesn't like it when I do dangerous things at all. Like, if you remember when we were in California and I went to take the selfie on the edge of the cliff,
what did you do?
I got scared.
She ran to the car and almost cried. Then my mom yelled at me because I was being mean to my girlfriend.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I can't change who I am.
And I'm glad you at least respect me.
I let you do it.
I just freak out.
Get very nervous.
Whatever. Still love you.
I love you.
Blow kisses, yes. So today is day number 341 of the vlogs. Okay? And
I have been doing this. I did it about 200 and I did it at 100. But I'm doing like a celebration, like a compilation of like the best moments of my vlogs. And I was like, I have got to do that again. So I'm going to start now and I'm going to try and get it done before 365. I have plenty of time to work on it. But I'm not doing anything tonight, so I thought I might as well just bust into it. But I'm like going through my old iPhoto library, like, oh my gosh. Makes me so happy. Guys, this is just, it's like a memory. It's like a, it makes me so happy. It's like looking so far back. So far I've come. I mean, I still don't even believe where I am. It's unbelievable to me. So all of this stuff is just crazy, guys. It's just crazy. I want to say thank you for everything you've done for me. And I can't wait to bring you along to see how far we can go with this. Oy, oy, oy. It's bedtime for Kenty Poo. I say tomorrow is Thursday, but tomorrow is actually Friday for me because I don't have Friday classes, so. But I'll probably be working on my final exam paper. Oh, boy. Alright, well, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today. I am so happy I got out and lived. That was the best thing ever. I need to do that way more. So much more. Alright, well, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all so much. Okay, finish that heart, follow your dreams, and I'll see you in a vlog tomorrow. Thank you, love you, bye!
No!
Jami!
Go in the hallway now! Go in the set my camera down! Facing the hallway!
No, I will
Come
not.
Come on, you'll like it. You'll be YouTube famous.
I'll let you throw it in the shower.
If you're in there?
No.